Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
This is where the stakes get higher for all those teams remaining. Knockout football from here. Sure that won't get through. Passes it through. Deftly done. Defense has got rid of that. Underway. Oh, it's Soltado. He's off on a marauding run. Defenders on the back foot. Tries a through ball. He's gone for it. Gets it back. Oh, that's neat. Hits it. And he's done it. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Who's going to make this theirs? Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Looks like a good ball through. Now the pass. And Soltado! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Forward pass. Pumps it forwards. And it's Soldado. Looks to slip it through. Cheryshev shoots! Oh, taken with style! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defenses apart, and it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that. 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Rosacchio can hoist it clear, knocks it towards the front. Soldado collects the ball from behind, cut out in the nick of time, aimed forward. Tries a long pass towards the front, goes long and forward. Surely a shot! Goal! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Looks like a good ball through. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Cheryshev. Going after it. Away from immediate danger. Oh, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Looks to slip it through. That's been paid to a promising move.
Delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
And we are underway again.
Vitória need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Cheryshev has created one goal already. Oh, good interception. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Now surely! Ruiz gets good distance on it. Quick feet. Soldado with a long pass out wide. Nicely controlled. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Chance. He has done it. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player. Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
needs to get it forward quickly. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Shot at goal! It's a loose ball. Tries to cut back. It's there! Back to within one! Interesting! Themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser. It's come loose. Thrust towards the front line. Soldado has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Danger averted for now. Good determined running there, but one back by the defence.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Passes it through. It's got through to him. That is wayward. Can they build on it? And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Let's be lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
Shoots! Spectacular from Cheryshev! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. A routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
They've
played it short. Drills one in. That had too much on it. Managed to get it away. Four added minutes on the board. Strike. Themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. So that's it. It is all over. So beaten on enemy territory, but all is not lost. They will have to turn it round in the second leg at home. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Look, at the beginning of this game, they were sloppy and they were found wanting, and I thought they were quite unprofessional when they conceded so early, and surely it should act as a wake-up call now for what lies ahead.